مختار from نيجيريا، السلام عليكم.
نعم، السلام عليكم شيخ.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
I have two quick questions.
Please. I believe I do have a
Somebody
serious problem with the
posted about.
earpiece. Can you raise your voice a little bit?
Okay, if somebody goes to the mosque,
Yes.
okay, if somebody goes to the mosque and meets the imam leading prayers for Maghrib, he needs only the last rak'ah. So after the salam, how does he repay those rak'ahs he has missed in terms
Okay.
of prayers?
I got your
For
question,
example,
Mukhtar.
is he going to?
I got your question. Okay. Maghrib prayer especially has a special case. So if you happen to attend the last rak'ah with the imam, then obviously you're going to sit for tashahud three times. Once with the imam, where it will be his last tashahud. And you're sitting with the imam because you have to follow him. The second rak'ah, you have to sit for tashahud because that is the middle tashahud for you. And since Maghrib is only three rak'ahs, so the last rak'ah you will have to sit for tashahud again. So that's every single rak'ah you sit for a tashahud. Why? Because you attended the prayer at the last rak'ah. As far as the recitation, we say there are two opinions. The opinion which I choose based on the hadith of Al-Imam Al-Bukhari, which is ما أدركتم فصلوا وما فاتكم فأتموا, that the first rak'ah you attend is your own first rak'ah, regardless whether it is the second, third, or the last rak'ah with the imam. Which means, if you have a chance to recite after Surah Al-Fatiha a few verses or a short surah, fine, because this is your very first rak'ah. And the second for you will be your second rak'ah as well.